Yo, what's up, guys? I'm gonna be playing Garen Jungle today. Alright, so. Sorry if I sound a little tired, I'm just starting making videos again. It's kinda late here.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Yo. Man, I love how that works. No scorch. Gah. If he does it one more time, I kinda just. Man, I hate that. He really stomped my back multiple times, you know? Thankfully, by the point of me being there, it won't matter. I wonder if Twitch is going to wait, like hit it three times E, what he's gonna do. He has a really good lane though, I'll give him that. I'm waiting. As you can see, this actually isn't that bad. So the item we're going to be going for most likely is going to be Stridebreaker. It really allows you to get on top of people. Of course. That's unfortunate. He decided to take our stuff. Not much we can do about it, though. Thankfully, we get out alive, but. As you can see, we're doing quite well, despite issues. Very fun. It probably would have been better for me there to actually auto and then Q. One thing you'll notice, by the way, that makes this quite nice, this is always up. The only time this isn't up, I believe, is with Dragon and Herald. Let's relay that. I'm gonna start this. I'm gonna level up my E. Well played. Now look at how awesome that is. I'm not going to hit that because I don't want to reveal where I am right now. I will start my Q so I can just break that shield immediately. I'm going to try to get up to this right before it starts to... There we go. Normally that likes to reset if you don't hit it for a bit. Thankfully I got to it before then. The Hearthbound Axe. I'll take one of these. I can use my Q straight up. Oh my goodness. We're doing quite well top. I'm going to put a ward in here just in case he's doing it. He's not. I'm kind of wanting to get six. Six is when this works really well. Garen scales quite well right now, to be honest. I think he's a really good pick. In like lower tier elos, this is gold. That sucks. As you can see, my passive is now on a cooldown. This is actually the best Drake to get, I believe. Awesome. Okay, we're level 6 now. We probably lost our whole top side. Which is, it's not fine, but what can you do? I'm gonna just speed up. See, probably missing it. No. Look at how fast we're clearing camps, though. With one E, we're able to get half of this camp down. Paranoid that I'm going full mode, not so. I couldn't do anything. Sheesh. Oh my goodness, we're just winning. Our top laner has decided that they don't want to wait on me to win the game for them, seeing as I'm 0-1, so very thankful to have a top laner this good. Awesome. I want to get this for them. They're doing so well top. I don't want to hit it top now, simply because I can probably put this in here. Man, we were so close too. Yo. Look at that healing. I think I should actually go for a domination tree. Second. Domination tree would probably work better. Sorry if I'm not talking that much. I'm not used to commentation. I need to get better at. Oops. Whatever. I have Stride Breaker now. And then I'll get into Winged Moonblade now. Do. Boom. Man, Karthus can't even do that. Has to sit there and auto that whole shield down. Or not auto. I'm not gonna take that from him. Very nice how we're doing so far, though. Look at just how we clear these multi-camps so fast.
An enemy has been slain.
They can't stop us doing it. It's crazy. Look at that amount of damage. What a great champ this is, man. Sucks that I had to do what I did there. I had to flash to get the kill, but hey, it worked. Oh my goodness. WTF, I interrupted my own R. Sorry if you hear me hit the cable. There's this cable that's really long that I keep messing up.
Shut down.
Using. There we go. That should work. Isn't that amazing how we were able to just do that so quickly? He's dead. I know there's a ward rate. Look at that. We got two. I just pressed R right on top of me. By the way, look at my healing.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Absolutely insane healing. 64. How awesome. Now, in case anything happens, I'm just going to start farming.
Dominating.
This is awesome. We get Dead Man's Plate, and then we can go straight into Sterics right afterwards. Or we could build a Tiamat. Is it worth it? For this, yeah, it is. I think that might be worth it. GG.